but we are going to match with mine. Whatever. Sarah, very well knows I'm a lesbian. Okay. There's that. So we drink a lot prior to that. Thank God.
Okay, did you
get to Magic Mike? Have you ever been to Magic Mike?
Oh, no. All right. Are you okay?
Well, it is a stripper show with men.
Okay.
So we're sitting in our seats. Her bachelorette friend, party friend, is ginormous.
Okay.
So my seat is in front of her, is behind her. But she is like, you should take my seat because I need to see the reunion.
Just give us a call, okay?
She's like, it's okay, it's your party. You should sit up here. She's like, no, no, no. You got it.
Right.
So I sit up there, I watch it. So they like kind of format it where they do like a group dance, and then they do some individual dances where they bring people onto the stage, and then they have like a fake orgasm contest and like ridiculous stuff.
Oh my God.
So the second individual guy gets up there, he's doing his thing, and he points at me. And I say, no. Yeah. And I said, no. So he jumps from the stage to table until he's on our table and he's like doing his thing. He's like, you're coming with me. And I was like, oh my God. So he's like, takes my hand and he's like, what's your name? And I say, Dessa. And he says, my name's Ryan and it's going to be okay. And as he like leads me to the stage. Meanwhile, I'm like looking around. I'm in cardigan and jeans. Everyone else is in their skinny little cocktail dresses with their boobs hanging out. Like, me? Why me? And I say, my girlfriend's gonna kill me. He's like, even better. So he sits me on this chair on the stage, metal chair on the stage, all on. I'm freaking awkward as it is. I have this half-naked man in front of me, all these like little cocktail dress girls staring at me, and I'm freaking out. So I'm like death gripping this chair while he's like grinding on me. He licks me from my cleavage to my chin while I'm like trying not to gag. And so then he's like, stand up. I said, what? He's like, stand up. So I stand up and then he takes his pants off and he's just in a G-string and I'm like, oh. And he like does more things and then he's like, yo, bam. I was like, what? I kneel down. I'm not a very good participant at this point. He does this really fancy thing, like where he hooks my arms, and then the next thing I know, I am flat on the ground, and he is on top of me with his junk going like this in my face, and I am dying. And I'm just like, this has to be almost over. And so then he's like, stand up. Okay. At this point, I am resigned to the fact I am stuck up here. And so he stands up. He's sitting. So I'm standing. And he's standing right here. And then he like, he's like, almost done. Thank God. He grabs my hand, puts it in his pants. And then the lights go out.
Oh
my God. And so it's finally over. And I'm like, thank God. And he like ushers me off the stage, and all these girls are screaming at me, you didn't even look like you liked it! And I was like, oh man. And so then I had to wake up the next morning, come over, and explain to Katie how I got licked by a stripper and had to touch his hand. It was not very good. And after that, I'll never go back to Magic.
What did Katie say when you told her that?
Well, I didn't tell, I left the penis hurt for probably about a year until it got funny for her. And then I could tell her the last part.
That's hilarious. Oh my God.